I'm KSNT Storm Track Meteorologist Tom Hagen. Here's your web weather update on KSNT.com. Sunshine today, but still chilly. Not a whole lot going on across Kansas anymore. That snow that we had yesterday long gone, and we are tracking high pressure in today. That'll lead to abundant sunshine, but a chilly high of 35. Today will be the coldest day of the next seven. Tomorrow, our warm-up begins. Friday, 54. Saturday, 60 degrees. We're off to the races next week with highs tracking close to 70 by Tuesday and Wednesday. Spring fever. We are going to leave the next 7 days dry. No major weather systems will be tracking across the Midwest. That's your forecast. Have a good one.